Here's the cross. Driven goalwards, volleyed goalwards. It's a goal! And what about the technique to get that volley away and into the bottom left-hand corner?